Oh, nice. Not bad. Maiden flight. I don't even know what kind of airplane it is. Picked it up in a pawn shop yesterday or 2 days ago. $80. OS 26, 4 strokes. Got it running real rich. It's 10x6 prop. It's a bigger prop. It's the biggest that they actually recommend. I wanted to use a smaller prop, but I like the 9.6 or maybe even a 9.5, but I didn't have one. So I figured I'd just take it easy on the engine for the first couple of flights. I run one tank through it at home. Flies really, really nice. Try a little bit inverted. That's inverted. Not bad. Roll back to level. Slow roll maybe. More down elevator. Still climbing. It's a little better. Low rates, you got enough? Oh yeah. Pretty cool looking little plane. The 5 minute mark on my timer. Let's see if we can do a landing. The plane is kind of heavy. It's got 3 full size servos in it for the rudder, throttle, elevator, and 2 smaller servos for the ailerons. Not bad. Motor seems to be running pretty good. like it. Pretty nifty. Dang, that is so much fun. I'm gonna do that one more time. Pretty stable airplane. Yeah, who said anything about one more time? What about one more? Pretty nifty. I want to fly it again. Putting out good smoke. You can tell it's pretty rich. I don't have my engine cut just right. Let me see if I can choke it. Yep. Awesome.